is this? Where's the mirror? Where is this place?
I should have probably saved, but it's fine. Let's go. Welcome to hell, people.
Welcome, Caesar. You have come for answers. I am here to help.
Who? What was that?
I can hear my mom. If I mute, it's because I'm talking to my mom.
Looks like they were burned alive.
As I said, welcome to hell. Winter, this game is scary. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a box. Sorry. What are you gonna do there, sir?
Looks like I can use this.
Winter, I may have, The fuck? To the na na na. Was dann, fair enough. So he's just been trapping people down here? I don't really need anything else here. I'm just gonna keep going.
You must go deep to find what you see. Only by descending can you rise again.
Oh. Oh, my ladder died. I'm just getting Resident Evil vibes.
You lost everything. Your Your failure to regain led to inaction, which led to despair, and despair led to self-destruction.
Refuse to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to these doors. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
Come on, climb down. Everything's uploaded. Upgraded. Right. I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm gonna end the stream here as well. Jesus. We've done a lot. I've had fun. I think we've been playing for at least 2.5 hours, 3 hours. So, yeah, I need food as well. And I hope all of you guys enjoyed watching. Oh, I'm still a little bit shook up from the Obscura bit. And I'm laughing my head off because it was really easy to kill Stefano because he cooked himself, basically. I'm not supposed to do that much damage even though I've got it on easy. He literally lined up 2 bombs and I just had an overpowered shotgun and he was just like, oh my god! No. It's fine. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. I will see you all later. Bye!